and car, morning tea time, cup of coffee at our famous coffee shop here. Very beautiful. I just bought these two things to sit out the front on my veranda upstairs to sit the beers on in the evening. As you can see, they're what, 2 foot by a foot roughly, old school sizes. But the point what I'm getting at here, you bandsaw guys, you off grid guys, how many times do you get timber, branches off trees, windfalls, that you throw into the burn pile, or yeah, basically just burn it? Now, if you look at this timber here, the dimensions of that is 1 inch, you know, 1 inch. That's about 1 inch by less than a quarter, and it's all made like that now, routed. Yeah, got a router in the corner to recess the timber. But what I'm getting at is the amount of timber in the west that we say is just rubbish, offcuts from the sawmill, you know, the bits we don't use, the bits we throw away. That is product. These ones here, over here, in Thailand, in the country, with no middlemen, $25. You know, that's all right. It takes a bit to put it together, a little nail gun, ka-chunk, ka-chunk, you guys know what I mean. But the timber they're using is stuff that we would burn, stuff that we'd call rubbish. That's the message, that's what I'm trying to say. There it is, today. Making something like that is a lot better than the burn pile. Thank you very much, Copperton Cup, okay? I'll put it on YouTube. Okay, bye. I'm on a drive to get more than my 100 subscriptions. YouTube does not take you seriously until you get over 1,000 subscriptions. So please subscribe, please comment, tell me what you want to see, tell me what you don't like, tell me what you do like. I want to get better at doing this, you tell me. Okay, this channel's for you. It's not about me, it's about you people. Yes, it does give me a good feeling to do it, but that's for me. You people tell me what you want to see, what you don't want to see. Okay, bye.